If you want to add Nod reactions for Google Meet, you'll go to the icon above, click on the icon, and this is the screen that it will take you to. So when you get to this screen, you're going to add to Chrome, then give it the permissions. So you're going to add the extension. After you add it, you're going to see it pop up here in your extensions that are with your Chrome browser. So I can see that it's been added. So when I go into a Google Meet, let me refresh this page and get back to the meeting so you can see how it functions. I'm going to join. Then I will see it up here in my top left-hand corner. Now I can see I've got some reactions here. If I have it enabled, then I can give the thumbs up so that maybe if your teacher asks for a check for understanding, you can say, yes, the thumbs up for I understand, maybe a thumbs down for I don't understand, clap for a good job, say hi, a little celebration, a little laugh. So if you click on that, like let's say I click on this, it will show that I, with my name, have said thumbs up. If I want to raise my hand, I click on this and I can see that there. So, and the teacher will be able to see it. And then once your question has been addressed, because you're on mute, you want to raise your hand, they say, okay, it's your turn. Then you can unmute yourself and then the teacher can put your virtual hand down for you. This is a good way for you to be able to have your Google Meets and make it a little bit more organized.